Hello, everybody. How's it going today? We got the money bag multiplier. Went up to $10,000, and easy enough, right, Jimmy? And then, let's see, you get the multiplier, too. What does it say you can win up to? How many times? 25. I don't know what it says the multiplier goes up to on these. Probably read the back of the other one. It says, no, it doesn't even say.
Wow.
No, it doesn't even say, but I could probably scratch this and figure it out. Well, we'll do that at some other time, but
Alright.
Go ahead, Jimmy. Scratch the numbers.
Alright, let's see. Get 6.
6 and
25. Alright. Let's see. 11!
11.
And 13, so I lost on that one.
Okay.
And we got 10. 18. 9. 12.
Well, I don't know.
Right in between the numbers.
Yeah, that's the way it goes when it's going to be a losing ticket.
Yeah, 7.
22.
22. 15. 19.
Come on, Jimmy. Get one.
6. I called that number. Why can't it be there? And 24.
Okay, so what would it have been if 6 would have been there, Jimmy?
Oh, okay. The prize. $50. Or no. 500.
500.
The multiplier would have been 1 times 1 times
500.
2, 3 times 5 times 2 times 1 time. So
yeah, so I think 5 times is what you could.
5 look. Times would be the number on 22.
Yeah.
$10. So $50.
Yeah.
$50.
Take care, everybody. Like, share, and subscribe, and we'll see you in the next video.
Oh, yeah. Oh, just like he said, Jimmy Big Money Bag multiplier went up to $10.
Yeah.
Didn't win nothing. Got numbers that were in between 12, 11, and 13. What a bust. Oh, that's what you get for $2.
Yeah.
Can't even get a meal at McDonald's for $2. It'll be like 201. Alright, thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you in the next video. Have yourselves a good day.